Welcome to the Honors Concert, our first concert of the spring semester, so this means spring is coming, I promise. Anyway, this is a great concert and that really shows off our department, which, because the students are the heart of this department, and this department, in my humble opinion, is the heart of this college. And education is the heart of our society, so here we go. This is the heart. So, hello also to those of you who are in live stream land, parents from across the country and friends. We're glad that you could join us. Our concert series has several events all throughout the season. And how many people are on our email list? Get notices. Okay, a good amount. There's a few that aren't, and if you'd like to know more about what's coming up and get the link for things that need reservations first, then you can sign up on the email list. We have a sign up sheet out in the lobby. And you can do that at intermission or during the reception after the show. The intermission will be a short 10 minutes, so we suggest that you use the restrooms downstairs if you need to, because there are more of them. Coming up in about a week and a half is a midday news, which is at 12:30 on a Wednesday. Jenny Tang is one of our illustrious faculty, and she'll be doing a concert called A Coincidence of Chaos and Order. And after that, we have Luciana Sosa, who is an amazing vocalist, and will be presenting a very intimate Brazilian duos concert with a guitarist, Romero Lubac. So we hope to see you there. Of course, at the end of the semester, we have lots of ensemble concerts, student ensemble concerts, and you'll find out all about that on our emails. So I guess that is what I would say. My name is Isabel Fine. I've been here 5 years to the day, pretty much. And this was my first concert 5 years ago, so I'm happy to still be here and to have you all here with us. So we'll start out with the first student of the evening, Colleen Larkin. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. join us and join them at their reception. But right before that, I just want to give another round of applause for all our wonderful students.